Four laps. Ten seconds.
Gotta get used to the 150 again. Riding the 150 today. I was looking for a hotline right there. Today. So tight, man. There are some other lines, it looks like, but they kind of merged back together so fast. Shoulder hit that damn tree. Ah. I can't read the trail because the bike in front of me is so close. A lot of little hidden stuff. I just hope those leaders aren't getting too far ahead up there. We're kind of in the train right now. I'm taking some bad lines. I should have rode this bike before racing it. Taking me a little bit to get used to it again. Thank you. line at this point, I guess. What the fuck was that?
Mm-hmm.
good. And then Vine was about to choke me. Melvin! I think that's Melvin. Push out to the front. I think I'm in like 10th probably, maybe further back. Did not have a good start and I lost a bunch of spots in the woods. Wow, I can't believe I didn't even sit there. I don't have any power. Would help to be in the right gear. God damn it! The fuck were they screaming inside for? It wasn't even a line. Mm-hmm. caution, Nate. I gotta chill, man. Wow. I've had so many close calls. What am I doing? Great. No wonder. Mm-hmm. Tire so flat. And I won't be able to pass on the straightaways, so I'm not fast enough. Missing lines left and right. If you're following, I'm not for you.
Mm-hmm.
Water! rock stumps. Should have brought the 250. How much he yells, he sure doesn't like people to pass him. I don't know who all these people are yet. I don't have the numbers memorized. I know that's him. Showing lines that aren't any faster, man.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so tired right now that if I pass him, I'm just gonna push myself in this cramp. Got one more lap after this, I think. They didn't give us the white flag though. Shit. Hope that doesn't mean 5 laps. God damn it, that hurts. Ow! God! I just stabbed my fucking self, man. Oh, God. That hurts like fuck. idea of my arm. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, god damn it. I can't move my arm right now.